fight.
I can't lie, this was dope. Salute the brothers in Alabama who held it down at the